How do we do this? All right. Welcome back to Super Mario World, everyone. Last time we left off, we had a whole bunch of failures in the last video because I couldn't get past the level after this. But today is a different day, so we gotta make some progress. Let's do this. Okay. Also, I'm realizing that I'm sort of rushing everything in this game, so that's why I'm really dying a lot. Because normally, whenever I play games, I guess I'm a little too used to the fast-pacedness of games. I guess, well, I really can't say anything to that, so yeah. I'm kind of just used to going really fast on stuff. I was playing Super Mario 64 yesterday, and I started to notice that, and I was like, I gotta take it easy. Because I'm no speedrunner or anything. Well, then again, I am speedrunning Mega Man. Shit! Which there will be more videos too, I can guarantee you that. I've been trying to remember exactly where everything was mental-wise. Because I don't want to look up a video and just be like, oh, it's there, because that's kind of cheating to a speedrun. So I'm trying to remember it. Yeah. That I don't need to really add more explanation to that. I'm just trying to remember where everything was. But all I can say is for hard mode, I'm probably not gonna find everything. It's a maybe. But we'll see whenever the videos come out. Come on, why doesn't that hit it? Like, you saw me slide off that. What the hell? Come on. Can't disappoint your people. Or my people. Good thing green Koopas are stupid. Oh, there's a secret. That's neat. There we go. Sweet. All right. Whoa. Okay, we gotta be extra careful on this. Whoa. Well, I got one up. Oh, damn it. Yeah. Finally cleared that one. I think it was actually the next course that fucked us over a lot. We'll see. It's currently 10 p.m. Let's do it. Okay, yeah, it was this level that really screwed me over. Because of these guys. Oh, come on! Hold on. Oh, that's the speed up button. Ah, damn it! I was trying to save, cause I know there's something you can do to make the game save.
Thank you.
Oh, I got a little scared there. There we go. Yeah. Yoshi. Yeah. Fucking Goomba. Damn it. All right. Technical difficulty. Yeah. Excuse me? Why am I invincible? Whoa! Damn. At least we made it. But no Yoshi, so sad face. Bing. Alright, some progress. Morn's castle. I think Morn's the dummy looking one. I'm not familiar! Like I said in, I don't know what video it was, but this is all new to me. There are those stompy people. Also, there's a speed button on this thing, so that's what I was doing there. How am I supposed to get those? Oh. Feather! Yeah. God, this guy's going all out in the music. This is like some final boss stuff. Whoa! Cutting it really close there. Whoa! Shit. There we go. Oh god. All right. Shit. Oh, looks like we're running out of time. So, I hope you all enjoying this video so far. I'm doing vastly better at last than before. But leave a like and comment if you enjoyed this video, subscribe to my channel grow, and in the next video, we're gonna beat Morton. Shit. Hopefully. Damn it. It's a long fall. Alrighty then. Well, until then everyone, see you all later.